everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download GTB Bank application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. To download GTB Bank or Guaranteed Trust Bank on your Android device, first make sure that you are connected to an internet server. Once you are, tap open your Play Store. Go to the search box at the top and type in GTB Bank and search. From the search results displayed on the next page, tap on this application right here where it says GTB Bank and tap the install button to begin the downloading process. GTB or Guaranteed Trust Bank offers retail and investment banking, pension management, asset management, and payment services. Once the application is downloaded on your Android device, you should see an open button popping up right beneath. Tap it on to launch the app open. That is how you can easily and quickly get the GTB Bank application right on your mobile devices. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.